Some said never, but they never.
Depends so much on all of these girls to bring a personality address, and we tell them, be yourself, feel sexy, have fun, get into the show, be a character.
Subdivision of fashion bookings that has emerged, which almost fetishizes diversity. It's not like you can just be a model. It's like you have to be a trans model, or a black model, or a Latina model.
This business for me that was built on the celebration of the beauty and diversity of women has totally been hijacked by a small group of stylists, casting directors, and photographers who not only seem to dislike women, but go out of their way every day to prove it on a daily basis.
It's about putting a positive message and making that social, you know, responsibility your effort.
Don't be too conformed by the industry and what society brings upon the industry.
It's not about being intellectual, you know, you have to say the real world, quality, unity, strength, courage, if written. This is what we should be today, unify together and fight for something. And this is a good audience, especially a great audience. Women from all over the world getting together in this show and say something.
All about inclusion, all about different kinds of beauties, different girls, there's different sizes of girls, you know, different. It's just like the diversity is what's so kind of powerful now in fashion shows in general, I think. Hiding behind a gun, yeah, hoping we're gonna run wrong. We are the lions, we are the chosen, we're gonna shine out the dark. We are the movement, this generation, you better know.
Fire, let me get higher, I'll feel the fire. Always the higher, I'll take you higher. We come gonna higher, girls admire. Well, living, we're growing with pride. All of the lions we strive. Working so hard to unite. United, we're tired of lies. Tired of lies. Whoa, whoa. We are the lions, we are the chosen. We gonna shine.
Address age and you know, gender fluidity for size.
So grateful and blessed, always thankful to everybody that's been a part of making it happen.
There's so much you can do and such a huge impact with something so simple, being more mindful.